Notorious and the remake of Fame. Please put your hands together for the lovely Miss Naturi Naughton. Doing?
I am good.
Miss Beautiful. You are absolutely beautiful, sister.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. You are beautiful. I am so inspired
by you,
I just have to say. Ooh, I'm happy to be here, y'all.
We have to have you here, Mama.
Thank you.
Now, Naturi.
Yes.
Please tell me, what does your name mean?
Naturi, everyone asked me this. It's an original piece. My parents made it up. It means nature's girl, natural woman, in touch with nature. Naturi. That's my name.
Because I want to apologize to you. Because I was like, is it
Naturi? Yes. I get a lot of naturized Naturi. When I go in audition, they're like, okay. But you know what? They remember my name. I bet
Come
you
on,
that.
Baby.
So you
got
know.
The part. Right?
So it works. It works out, thankfully.
Now 3LW.
Yes.
Amazing group. Mm-hmm. Then when the group broke up.
Yes.
What were your plans? Like, how did you get here?
Wow. Oof. I didn't have a plan, to be honest. I was devastated. It was one of those parts of the journey that make you stronger. I decided to go to college. I went to Seton Hall University. I studied political science. Now, I didn't finish school because I got the opportunity to do Broadway. Now, that was my junior year. I decided, you know what? I'm not going to give up me. I'm not going to give up my dream. I went and did Hairspray. And, you know, the rest was history.
Hairspray on Broadway.
Yes, I did. I played Little Inez. I had a blast. It was so much fun.
For 3 years.
Yes, almost 3 years. It's crazy. What a run.
So when the group broke up, you were willing to walk away from the business.
You know what? I was, because I was tired of being misled and devastated by people not, you know, measuring up, if you will. Mm-hmm. And I realized that it's not worth my sanity. It's not worth my happiness. The business is there, and me as a person, I have to take care of me. So that's what I did.
Would you say, RuPaul, inside mm-hmm. out?
Inside out.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
That's what makes the difference.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Now, playing Lil' Kim.
Oh, Lord.
And
oh,
you
Lord.
Played Lil' Kim.
Thank you.
Like, you... you...
Thank you. I had a lot of fun, let's just say. You know, to be this raunchy, sexy, I mean, mind you, I had always been playing a teenager, you know, a cute little girl. And when they said, oh, you're the one for Little Kim, I was like, what, really, me? You know, and I didn't even believe it at first. You know, I had, you know, acting coaches and the casting directors, Twinkie Bird and Wendy, they were telling me, and George Tillman Jr., who directed it, were like, you are Little Kim, you have the essence, the strength as an actress, and I really, really shocked myself. I'm really proud, and I'm so, so grateful that people supported, yes.
But you know, you said something that I think Lil Kim would appreciate, mm-hmm. and all the rappers, because when I read your notes, you said, I have a different respect for those people. Tell us why.
Wow. Okay, first off, you know, I'm a singer. I had never rapped before in my life, and I'm in, you know, in the booth, you know, training to learn how to rhyme, to be a hip-hop artist. I'm like, what, you got it going on? What? You know, and I'm, like, catching my breath, and I'm, like, running out. I'm like, okay, wait, how am I supposed to? It's hard to be on stage and to do what they do. Mm-hmm. People underestimate, you know, the skill that it takes to also play a real-life person, you know, and spread your legs and be sexy and be free and be confident of your body. I was in the gym like, okay, all right, I got to get it right, you know. But I have so much respect for that profession, because it's not easy. We don't understand how much you give of yourself to put yourself out there like that.
Have you ever had the opportunity to say to that sister, thank you?
I haven't. And I will now. Thank you. You know, and thank you for allowing me to play such a real character and someone who is so, so true and vulnerable, and being able to tap into that in myself. You know,
yes.
That role gave me the opportunity to explore some things within me. So it was great. I enjoyed it.
You rocked Lil' Kim.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Like, you were Lil' Kim, baby.
Thank you.
So much about it. You were, Because I was Lil' Kim at one time, too, okay?
Oh, okay. Yeah. So we need to get together. I'll show you some moves, you know.
I can actually teach you. Okay.
You know what? You're right.
I taught Lil' Kim. Now, Lil' Kim, tell the truth. That was
like
me that said, That's mine, baby. That is mine, okay? RuPaul said ain't nothing original.
That's right. That's right, okay. Baby. It's a big mama thing.
Come on.
Yes.
Okay, it. Now, fame.
Yes.
Fame. From Lil' Kim to fame.
What a stretch.
Yes. How did you get that?
Honestly, wow. You know, being able to go into my musical mode, you know, because I'm a singer. I have been on Hairspray. I dance. I sing. I said, oh, my gosh, fame. It's so right for me. And I was in New York. I got the opportunity to audition, and I was really, really excited to be able to recreate the Irene Cara role. And I didn't even know I was going to have the opportunity to sing the classic Fame song. And I said, oh, my gosh, you know, the pressure. But I had a good time. I loved shooting Fame. I worked with Debbie Allen, who was so gracious to me and so many other of the cast. I really, really had a good time. So I've had an amazing year, you know, the past year, and I cannot wait for 2010 to just keep it coming, keep it going.
Any plans to do a solo album?
Well, I definitely am going to do a Naturi Naughton solo album, but I just had a Denise album, which is inspired by my character. It's a solo project that I worked with Lakeshore Records and Damon Elliott. I'm so proud of it. I got to write 5 songs on the album.
Wow,
so y'all go to iTunes.
Yes.
It's called Fame Presents Naturi Naughton as Denise, and I really love what I do, and I just love to share myself with the audience, and I do it through my music and through my acting.
And it's shining through, baby.
Thank you.
Y'all let her hear Naturi Naughton. Give it up for her. Don't forget to pick up Fame Presents Naturi Naughton. Now, joining the party next is one of the original members of the girl group, Danity Kane. Dee Woods is here. Big Jam! Give it to